Hi, I'm Max Tuchman, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Caribou. Hey everyone, I'm Max, the CEO and co-founder of Caribou, and I'm the first Latinx CEO, male or female, to raise the $1 million maximum in equity crowdfunding. I usually get founders asking if their company is right for an equity crowdfunding campaign, and I have three questions that I ask them. Number one, do you have a crowd? Equity crowdfunding requires a crowd. You need people to raise money from. The platforms will not bring that crowd to you. Number two, do you have at least 6 months of runway? Equity crowdfunding campaigns take a while before that money hits your bank. So make sure you have the time and resources to be able to do that. And then do you have traction? If your company is still too early, a product or reward crowdfunding campaign like Indiegogo or Kickstarter might be a better option for you before you're able to do an equity crowdfunding campaign.